were pushing against the societal norms of saying, you know, pests and sex abusers aren't welcome and it shouldn't be forgiven. And that's something we've always tried to push.